fashioned a kick looking for Kennedy. Front and centre, beautifully taken from Kelly. Bending towards the goal square, bounces it through. Tim Kelly kicks the first.
Main, as soon as he let go, he said, no, I want to have it back. Duggan now. Nice ball from Duggan. Kelly will end up with this from Waterman. Kelly running to goal, got it. Good linking play by the Eagles.
There in Oscar Allen, Liam Ryan was in the right spot, just went without the footy. Cripps did well to get the hands free, couldn't find Oscar Allen, who goes back in and get it. Nat Nui, clever handball out to Kelly. He's got time and space. He's pretty good from here, usually from 50. Terrific kick from Tim Kelly.
And the 10 minutes has yielded three goals from five entries. Nananui this time, it's straight towards goal. Simpkin, a desperate lunge. It jars loose. Kelly was onto it, but it comes back out. Nananui gives him a second chance. He fell. He kicked it straight, and it didn't stop.
Both of them so good at hit-outs to advantage, except that one was a disadvantage for Ryder as he hit Kelly instead, up towards Kennedy. Tapping it away, a handball over the top. Kelly continued to run. He was the one that won the clearance, and now he's got the finish.
That was out of bounds.
Heartbeat.
It is.